Foligno finishing his check on the boards. Played up to the point near side and lifted by Declan Chisholm to the net and Luukkonen. The Sabres across center ice. Tage Thompson gets it back. Quick turn. Joki Haru on the right side. Long shot patted away by Gustafsson. Sabres are on the rebound to keep it deep in the zone. Rasmus Dahlin on the left wing side. Plays it in behind the wild net. Picked up by Alex Tuck. Alex Tuck in front with a shot. And Paterka stopped, but the rebound is still there. He's got it again. He fanned on it. Here's a shot by Thompson. Ripped right on and stopped by Gustafsson. And it's chipped outside the line, but the Sabres have the puck back at their own blue line. Minnesota changing. Sabres up to center. Paterka right side on the entry. Trying to feed the slot, looking for Alex Tuck. He stays on the battle down in the corner. Here's a centering pass. Two Sabres going to the net. It's a 4-on-1 back the other way. Boldy carries it in. Pass across. Another pass scores. Kaprizov gets the goal. On a 4-on-1 counter by the Wild, it is 1-0.
Sabres caught down low here, and it's a 4-on-1 coming back. Joki Haru is the only guy, and his job is to stay in the middle and try to paint that pass away, allow the goaltender to take the shot. But that puck movement right there, almost impossible for the goaltender to follow that when you're going right, left, right, left. And Kaprizov, one of the best in the game. Well, you see how they rebound here.
Yeah.
You know, just they've done it. They did it the whole road trip. They got down a goal, bang. They responded very well.
Sabres hold the line here. Shot Gustafsson's leaving a few rebounds early. Show to take it away. So power continues up ice with Benson. Tage Tuck on the boards. Doesn't get the puck. Walking in Quinn with a shot. And that's off the blocker. And back outside the zone. Yuri Kulik. Straight up ice, right down the middle with a shot, and that one, Gustafsson just got a piece of it, goes to the corner. Quinn and Benson are after it, along with Alex Tuck. He frees it back. Here's Power to the middle of the zone. Quinn gets it to the net, but that one looking for Kulik. Stick perhaps just beyond his reach. Here's Kulik up top for Quinn near dot. Holds it, fires it, and Gustafsson.
I mean, the fact that when your
precedent's been set, right? Here's Dahlin with a shot. That's off the corner boards. Thompson takes it on the backhand, trying to turn back inside. Dahlin with a keep-in. 14 seconds to go in the power play. Good movement in front, and Gustafsson with a good stop as well. Down the wing, Lafferty sends it in front, and that one just a little inside on McLeod for a shot. From the point, Gustafsson saw that through traffic in front. Tuck and his line mates on the ice right now, and the Sabres turn the puck over. Great stick by Alex, though, to knock that away from in the slot area. Now Tuck taking on the D. Split the defense with a shot, and that one just wide. Alex Tuck, nothing happening for Yakov Trenin. Back the other way comes Quinn. Quinn trying to find a shooting lane. It's blocked. Following up, though, the Sabres keep possession. Clipped into the net, and Gustafsson.
That's the best way. Challenge him right at the line.
Eric Sinek dumps it in from behind the net. Clearing attempt, jumped on by Chisholm, throws that one to the side of the goal, and it's handled by Luukkonen. Able to play it up the wall. Little play by Quinn in the middle of the ice. Kulik dishes it off. That shot stopped by Gustafsson, a little bit up high as he dropped down to make the save. As the Wild tried to touch it out, Rasmus Dahlin high in the zone for Thompson, one-timer, and Gustafsson got there in time to make the low save. Thompson, Dahlin, Thompson shot, and that ricochets over to Paterka right wall. Dahlin, Thompson again, and Gustafsson met that one. Trenin standing in the box, about to come back into play. Here he comes, doors open. 5-on-5 hockey, Power to the net for deflection by Tuck, stopped by Gustafsson. Byram steps over the boards. Kulik with a shot, he did not get all of that. Flip back in, down to the corner is Rasmus Dahlin, sidesteps that check from Boldy, who goes to the net for a deflection, and Luukkonen able to make the stop. Faber to the far point. That shot deflects off the glass, stays in play. And the battle now down in the corner. Johansson drops it back, shot is stopped as Ben Jones got the shot away, and now it's cleared out to center ice. Wild gain the zone. Four as it's Middleton who drops it, and Jones with a shot. The rebound put right back into play. Zach Bogosian plays it up to center. Play it onto the wing. That puck deflects to the net. Great save by Luukkonen. Second chance, and he blockers that one away.
At the other end, Kaprizov is trying to slide this one through to Eriksson-Ek, driving through to the net. Nice stick work there.
Allenstein comes barreling down after him. McLeod sees Johansson, and McLeod comes up with it. In the slot, Dahlin walks it in. And Gustafsson with a pass save.
This is the best shot right here. He was trying to go
top of the far circle. Byram with it now. Trying to open Minnesota up a little bit. Still high in the zone. McLeod with a shot. Traffic down. The bang away at it. Puck comes free. Back to the point. Here's Byram. Out of their range. Played up ahead by Bogosian. Sabres with an answer. Down the right side. Here's a shot. And that one's stopped by Gustafson again. Clifton with a shot right off the draw. That's caught by Gustafson. And Buffalo now just starting to get their change in. So Sabres have to be careful what they do with this puck here as it opens things up a little bit. And Kaprizov drops it back. And a save by Lucan. And he kicks that one off to the right. Foligno after it. Trenin. Watched by Joki Haru. Trenin for Foligno. One more pass back. Quick shot stopped by Lukanen and no rebound there. Paterka, Thompson, and Tuck have the puck in the offensive zone. Thompson put that one. Getting some help, but now Faber's got some room here on the entry. Drops it back for a shot. Lukanen the save. Rebound, and X swats at that one. And that goes wide of the goal. Puck comes back to the point. Wild keep possession. There's a one-timer slapper, and that was low. Stopped by Lukanen again. Sabres with a counter to center. They've got four coming to the zone and in. With Minnesota here, mindful of that, keeping one man high. And it's Rossi with a shot. Save made by Lukanen. Yeah, you do. You need a goal no matter what. It's only a 1-0 game. Maybe here. And that rebound just gets away from Alex Tuck, who was tied up. Play back to the line, intercepted. And the Wild get to the middle of the ice, trying to go back to Kaprizov for the wing. Well, Byram gets it up the center, and Tage Thompson draws three Wild players. Minnesota get it back out to center. Eric Sinek, middle of the ice. This is a defenseman jumping up, and Lukanen with a glove save on Spurgeon.
There's not a lot of net to see. The farther he comes out, the get your tickets for that. It'll end at the end of the second intermission.
Sabres coming close again off the draw. Here's Alex Tuck with a chance. Second chance. And that puck is cleared. I've got some good goaltending from Gustafson here. Buffalo from left to right in this third. And the first chance goes to Minnesota. And Faber is stopped that time. Kulik's got a turn here and play little D as the Wild work a 3-on-2 down low and almost chip pass, but Lukanen into the far post gets a piece. Now back up front, Bogosian stopped.
Already got dung a little bit. Here's Rossi, slides this one across to Hartman, and Hartman just going to the net.
Make sure your legs are good here in this third period and the mind as well. Far post, oh, Kupekka Lukanen on the goal line. You got enough for that one.
This is a huge one. Is the puck just going to be thrown across the top of the blue paint? He comes across with his paddle down, pads being aggressive. Here he is, right out on top, able to get the glove up. And if he stays inside that blue paint,
dig it free. Minnesota able to come up with it. Marcus Johansson will play it to the wing for a slapper that's coming to the near wall. Zucker turns, plays it right to the front of the net. Hartman holds it to the slot. Hartman again with a shot stopped by Lukanen.
Creates a turnover right here, and it's just, you know, they just give and go right there. Hartman gets an opportunity throwing this one to the net from Rossi.
Keep playing the Minnesota zone. Here's Zucker behind the goal. Battling with Declan Chisholm. Sabres work it out front! And a save again.
He did everything he could.
Along with Dahlin, Paterka. Power to the far dot. In front, chance to bang it in. Alex Tuck and Dylan Cousins can't jam it in.
They're doing what they can. Here's Power. Across to Thompson to the front of the net. And Alex Tuck and Dylan Cousins.
Paterka trying to stick lit. Boldy trying to clear it. Sabres will keep it in. Here's a chance of 2-on-1. Thompson stopped by Gustafson.
Just curling, dragging pass. The defender's stick right there.
You still got time for one more shot here if you can get it in the zone. Power sends it in. The Wild down in the corner will win this game 1-0. And that man right there, Gustafson, indeed is their player of the game.
They all should give him a hug.